This video shows how to hide desktop icon in Windows 7. Right-click on your mouse. From the drop-down menu that appears, select View. Unmark, Show Desktop Icon. You can see all the desktop icon are hidden. If you want Show Desktop Icon, right-click on your mouse. From the drop-down menu that appears, select View. Mark Show Desktop Icon. You can see all the desktop icon are show. If this video is helpful for you, please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel to get useful video.